Yeah, like GNT.
GNT Live, coming from the Criminal Courts Building, where they heard the case today on the Michael Jackson syringe. We have a fucking pissed off judge and a catch-22 situation where they have two syringes and an IV. The second syringe that was found on the floor has fingerprints of whose they don't know. And so we're stuck with the situation of testing the second syringe, of which they're saying that if tested, there's a possibility of destroying any and all evidence that even is in this case at this time presently. So the judge today then ordered to allow the testing for the from the coroner's office, and that I have to actually see what the situation is, but the people are demanding that this evidence be sealed. So we are kind of like stuck in a catch-22 situation.